In other star news, some disgruntled Aerosmith fans are getting a little payback. The group left some 8,300 people in the cold when they canceled their Hawaii concert back in 2007. Well, now the band has agreed to perform on Maui to settle a lawsuit. Fans claimed Aerosmith pulled out of the show in favor of a larger, more lucrative concert in Chicago. Now, everyone who had a ticket to the first concert, they're going to get a free ticket and also reimbursement for all out-of-pocket expenses.